What is good, you sexy bastards? Welcome back. It is SCG, and I have a second video for you today, this Friday. Happy Friday. How we all doing? Hope you're excited for the weekend coming up. We have a quick little 5-minute video on showing you how to make this outfit that I am wearing here right now. Now, for this particular method, you do need the two consoles, all right? But that is it. You do need two consoles or a very trustworthy friend. So I'm not going to show you how to do the glitch. This is using the buy everything for free or helmet method or whichever you want. There will be a link down below to the original method, but I have shown it quite a few times now, so you should be familiar with it. But I'm going to show you what we need to do to build up the two outfits that we're going to merge together to give us this final result. So I got them labeled here as C1 and C2. So console 1, this is the first outfit that we're going to be wearing. So this is going to give us the pants and everything that we need. And then this is the console 2 outfit, which is going to give us the torso that we need, and it's going to flip everything to the proper colors as well. Alright, so those are the two outfits that you need to build. So let's just go over here and double check to make sure and show you exactly what we need. So if we go under the, the Arena War Pants, these are the Tan Forest Chain Pants. This also works for the shorts, if you prefer to have the shorts, but we are wearing the Black Forest Chain Pants. Now for the top, we're going to go into the sweater section. And depending on what color that you want to do, I'm doing the green, so I'm going to be wearing this sweater. But there is the four different sweaters for the four different colors. So the CMYK is going to give us the green, Diamond Manor is going to give us the orange, Cyan is going to give us purple, and Magenta is going to give us pink. All right. So also goes for the actual pants that we're going to use later. I will obviously leave down below which will turn into which color. Now for the helmets, we want to go ahead and put on the black spiked biker helmet, okay? And then for shoes, we're gonna put the pink camo light up shoes. Now you want to make sure that you have no gloves on this particular outfit at all, because we're gonna merge the gloves after the fact. So we want to make sure we have no gloves on this outfit. All right, now also you want to make sure that you do own a scarf. So for the female character, you want to make sure you have one of the red tassel scarves or the pink tassel scarf. Doesn't matter, or pink bow, I should say, or red bow. So one of those two scarves, okay? So make sure you own it, but you do not want to have it on this outfit. But you will use that to force a save. So now console 2, we're going to go ahead and show the components we need for this one. So we'll go straight over to the boot section here first. We're going under rubberized boots. And this is the white and red rubberized boot. This is going to give us the green adversary mode light up shoes. So there it is, white and red rubberized. Now we're going to go and what are we looking at next? The hats? Nope. Not where are we walking to. Where are we walking to? Tops. So tops, this is under work jackets. Or nope, sorry. What is it? Overcoats. And this is the sand collared parka. So you can do the open parka, but then you've kind of got the invisible torso. So if you do the closed one, it's just automatically wearing this little tank top underneath, so that's fine. So I prefer the look of the clothes because I don't like to have invisible body parts myself, but you can do open or closed. Now for the pants, we want to go to sports pants, and the neon camo muscle pants are going to give us the green. If we go up, Space Ranger is orange, next one up will be purple, and next one up will be pink. So they're always in order like that. Now we just want to throw any gloves on. This is going to just make it so that we can actually merge our gloves in the end. So it doesn't matter what gloves, I got the Moss Technical gloves. You can do the peach, whatever, doesn't matter. And then we just want to have the low beanie hoodie, or the low beanie hat. So this is going to give us the low beanie in the end. So you can obviously put whatever mask or helmet you want on, or helmet, or snapback, whatever you want, but I'm doing the low beanie. Now, in slot 20 or 1, we want to have the biker suit or jersey with the gloves that we want to merge. So as you've seen there, I had the green biker suit saved in spot 20 because those are the green gloves I want to merge over. So we have this one on console 1. We're going to go ahead and put the scarf, the glasses, the parachute on, force that save. Then when we're on console 2, we're going to go ahead and put the parachute onto console 2. Then when we load into a new session, once we've gone ahead and merged them, you do not want to save the outfit right away. You just want to go ahead and take them into Crooked Cop. And then you're going to go once to the left, once to the right, and we're just going to merge the gloves on the final result. So that is it, guys. So fairly simple, fairly easy. Just make sure you have it set up exactly the way I do. And also can do the pink, the purple, and the orange as well using this method. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe and drop a like. And until the next one, this is your boy SCG, and I am out.